scratch, don't turn the slice of bread with mustard. Leave the meat to cook until it is tender, very tender. So slowly, let's say for 2-3 hours. Thereafter, you can taste it with French fries, rice, or whatever you like. For us here in Belgium, best with French fries. Bon appétit, smack like.